I'm back with another easy pasta salad recipe, and this one is so freaking good. So first thing, you're going to want to cook your chicken in your crock pot. While that chicken's cooking, go ahead and add in your spring mix salad base, add in some edamame, grapes, green bell pepper, cucumbers. You're going to go ahead and add in some cooked pasta, then the dressing, mix it all up, and then you're going to put your breast implants and enjoy.